feels close. So it looks like there is a save right there. Wait a minute, what? Why am I still corrupted if I got my souls back? Did I miss something? Jesus. Yeah, I'm locked down. I can't do anything. Could not do anything. Can't jump, can't dodge. Got one. Fuck. I did try to heal, but it wouldn't let me heal. That's why I jumped instead. That didn't work out too well. Definitely a save there, but it's under the sand. Unless it can be lowered or something that I'm missing. Couldn't progress forward in there. To get locked down again. Yep, I'm fucked. I can't do shit. Great, more corruption. To go back to town. son of a bitch. Piss off.
Here our wills cross once again, O nameless, penitent one. For a long time now, my life has been naught but a constant struggle to fulfill a promise as old as these lands. Is it your wish to meet her? When I was but a girl, I was able to escape the horror of the deformity engendered by the miracle. A miracle that chose the clean reflection of the still waters of a lake to reveal the truth it held in store for each of those who gazed within it. The old bell, which had fallen to the bottom of the lake many years before, began to ring, making the waters ripple to its eerie chime. Our reflected faces began to distort before our terrified gazes. And the miracle ended up capturing that work, that disfigured horror on the waters, as if it were a fresco, making everything that had been reflected in them disappear. As I fled, I turned my gaze towards the lake and beheld that ghastly event from afar. Penitent one, can you not hear it? We find ourselves in the confines of one of the ill-fated forms of the miracle that yearns to meet thee. Do you wish me to join you in your next confrontation?
Oh, so this is like a summons, like in the Souls games. We'll try it solo first.
Continue my search until our next meeting, Penitent One.
Boy,
probably get the shit kicked out of us. Oh, I don't know. I haven't really researched it, to be honest. Does she sound kind of similar? I'm playing and I'm like, where? Dude, that's one thing I do love about the Baldur's Gate. The writing is so good. Like, all the character interactions like that you have with the NPCs and all the narration, the voice acting, like, it's so good, man. Like, it's probably one of the best in a game that I've ever experienced. It's that good. Yeah, that's one thing I definitely will give the developers props. It's just amazing what they did with that. All right, here we go.
Billowing clouds of dust herald your arrival. Dust in the air that is born from the erosion of the walls, the statues, and our own bones. These stones heard so many sins that they could do no more than succumb, shuddering before their guilty echoes. Echoes that could not bear the seclusion that I imposed upon them and that escaped from me, crawling along these walls, eroding them until their immaculate ashes buried us all. Penitent one, you will now reveal your sins, those that your tears can never atone for.
Shit, I got fucked up. Damn. Getting wrecked. Whoa. I probably should go pay for my sins so I can get my corruption fixed. Problem is, yeah, it's a straight shot down. So,
welcome back, the flowers, but the beauty of... So, do you wish to purge your Soviet? The sacrament. Now go in.
And we can charge up our mana before heading back in. I don't think there's any more traitors. Yeah, I think it was just this dude. Still not sure how I lost my souls the first time. Alright, we need mana. Oh shit. That buff that we got earlier is helping a lot. Thank you. A little more mana. There we go. Need to change my... There we go, actually. That boss does more magical or physical. All right, here we go. Go save over here. Actually, I'm wondering if this is which save is better to go with. Actually, I think I need to. The boss. Should be ready. Can't slide through them. Okay, he's got like a backhand. I didn't mean to slide there. Wow. Dude, get wrecked, sir. Oh. Oh, shit. I was just joking. I was just kidding. Yeah, fuck. I was just kidding, man. Take it personally, fuck. He's one of those bosses that takes things personally. We don't have any. Well, we'll get mana from doing damage, so that's fine. Nope. Nope. Get wrecked. Oh shit, he got me. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Ah, fuck. I landed on him. Souls are on the opposite side of them. That's not good. Get wrecked, sir. Get wrecked. Whoa! What the fuck? Ah, he's got that after fucking bullshit. Dude, what the shit? I start talking shit and I start getting my ass kicked. Thank you. Oh shit, he got me. Oh. Oh, final phase. Whoa, what is this? Oh, he's healing. And I'm wrecked. I got fucking wrecked. That's a good opener right there. Yeah, that's a real good opener. He gets pissed when you do that. Damn. He gets really pissed. Come on. Damn it. No! I'm almost there. Ah, hell. Don't heal. No, don't heal. Ah, fuck. Oh, I don't have enough mana. I was like, why can't I cast? Wrong way. Wrong way. I fucked that up. That's a bad start. Yeah, that's really bad. Yeah, I had a bad start on that one. At least my souls are on this side. That makes it a little bit better. Wow. Why am I missing fucking souls? Why am I corrupted? already did that. Gain corruption after you've died a certain amount of times, even though you've still acquired your souls or recovered them. So well. I can never get that hit in. Should be going to second phase by now. Fucker, what are those spheres? dude, I have all this corruption. I'm gonna have to go fucking pay that dude again. That was a bad move. I don't know if you can jump over him when he's in standing mode like that. I thought he was stunned. Yeah, he heals from eating whatever the fuck that is. Unless you can slide underneath him when he's standing up, maybe he can do that. I haven't tried that. Because every attack is dodgeable. I don't think there's any other way to dodge it other than going underneath him. But it's possible I'll have to try it. Seems like it would trivialize the fight though if you're able to do that. Oh my god, what the fuck? It's fucking jumping on the wall on the low end. Is not what I was doing, trying to do. I got him much lower this time. Need to see if we can slide underneath him. Nope. Yeah, I don't understand how you're supposed to deal with that. You can't go over them, you can't go underneath them. Maybe you need to position them at the opposite side of the room. before he goes into that phase. I don't know. So I think the real challenge is getting him positioned on one side of the room once you go into second phase and working your way and DPSing him down before he gets to the other end. I think that's the idea of how you're supposed to be. So it's kind of a DPS race, I think, because you can't jump over him. You can't slide underneath him once he goes into the second phase. Like, I need to get him over here when I push him to second phase, or the opposite side. Is not gonna work. it. Notice when he does his his range purple attack, his skirt goes up, and I don't know if that's a moment where you're able to slide underneath him. That might, because I mean, it does change his animation. Oh, fuck. I can't even do my main attack anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, go back or something. That's like my meat and potatoes. So right there, when he goes standing, his skirt goes up or whatever. Not that attack, the purple attack. That one. Nope, couldn't get through. Oh, you can jump over him. Okay. It's very difficult. Okay. Well, at least we know we can get over him. Too late on that. Fuck. Okay, well, at least we can go and get over him. This is really hard. You have to, really hit the top of that wall to get over him. So, that would not have worked. But if you hit the middle, I fucked up there. You'll end up getting hit by him on his standing attack. But if you hit the very top. Or double jump, but the timing on it is really, really fucking tricky. I got greedy. Still getting greedy. Damn, that's really hard to get over him. He kind of baits you into that attack, but if you attack him, the ceiling falls on you. Ah, barely got that. It's a bait. That's the whole thing. I got fucked. Okay, at least I know how to do this now. You cannot attack him once he, if you get over his back, you just have to go for it because the ceiling's going to drop on you. Although I wonder, I'm sliding away from that first, and then I keep sliding the direction where they're falling. I'm wondering if I should slide back and be able to get DPS in that way. Because I don't know if he can do simultaneous attacks or not. Like, I don't know if that ceiling is a... So normally I would attack there, and but slide away, and then I'm thinking slide away and then slide back underneath. That might be the way to get more DPS in. It'll make more sense when I get to that phase. Shit! Fuck. Oh, I actually didn't die. I fucked this. Fuck this attempt up. Okay, no, you can't attack him. Yeah, you can't attack him. You just have to keep going. Because he will still attack even though the ceiling is dropping down. I was hoping that I could get DPS in if I slide back. Oh shit. Ah, what a prick. Literally. Thank you. the shit, dude. Fucking sucks. quicker. I'm gonna go back and get my other buff back. Ooh, I don't know if I can. Not without. Fuck, I can't even tell. Well, wait a minute, I might be able to. Kill a few things here. There we go. We'll definitely be able to kill him once we get our other attack. Only having that one attack fucking sucks. It's probably gonna charge me like 3k this time.
So be it.
It's 1500 still.
The sacrament now going.
Definitely get him now. Now that I have my other attack. He's really not a particularly like difficult boss. It's more kind of like it's in second phase gets to be more about a DPS race on how much damage you can do before you run out of health. Unless you play perfectly and never get hit, which is definitely doable. Once you play the boss enough and get the fight down over and over again enough. Need to guess we can just save and I can't believe I did that. Wait, do I not mean to? Okay, here we go. First attempt. Got your number now, bro. That's some bullshit, dude. I'm not getting any mana from that. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't think we can give this first attempt. Yep. It's close though, but I ended up firing off the wrong attack. Was not a good position to do that in. If I can get him to the wall, I want to get him over here. Come on. Fuck. So you can get one attack in. It's really tight. I should not have done that. That was greedy. That was deliberate, though. Not like last time. Got him this time. Okay, maybe not. For two primary attacks, just gotta wait for our opening. And there it is, got him. He's really not a particularly really difficult boss. I'm just a little bit retarded. Probably a normal person probably would could have done that in probably half that time. He's okay, though. Oh, what's this?
Be witness to this vigil before my final journey. I, Radames, spent my long life listening to the confessions of so many burdened hearts. Even after death, I could still hear the echo of their mournful voices, begging to be heard again, pleading for confession. But their pain never managed to bring tears to my eyes. One of those echoes, those incessant voices, was the very voice of the miracle, who commanded me to guard its sacred regret. I obeyed. And it was then that my tears did flow. Penitent one, you who come to witness the miracle, behold.
The memory of him still hurts. So it was that a humble married couple, torn apart by their inability to conceive a child, entrusted themselves in their utter desperation to the miracle. A miracle whose light seemed to have gone out in all our hearts. For having long ceased to bathe us in its benevolent radiance, we believed it extinct.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light, causing my eyelids to droop. Let the miracle cast open its black gates, so I might venture to where that terrible dream, from which one never wakes, awake.
Penitent one, you have encountered one of the three regrets. The first part of the testimony of the birth has been revealed to you, and the eminent sculptor figure of the father has descended. Find the other two guardians. Penitent one, the first part of the testimony of the birth has been revealed. Find the...
Going forward without getting a save. Although I can probably do the boss again, so not a big deal. A save would be nice. Thank you. All right. Looks like this lowers again over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, you've acquired Ornate Chalice. Quest items. Okay. Yeah, it's blocked off now, but it was open. Thinking we were going to get like another ability, like a double jump or something. Thank you.
Yeah.
force by freeing more... Sleep, my child. Sleep. Thank you.
Scroll of the Elder. Oh shit! Whoa! Fucker!